I'll pick you up in a few hours after my meeting. Now go in and read.
Mom, do I have to? I hate reading.
Why do you think I brought you here? Now hurry up. I'm going to be late.
Fine.
Bye, sweetie. Love you.
Bye. Love you too.
My name is Dorothy Gale, and you're Arthur, aren't you?
Yes, but how did you know my name?
We all know your name here.
Here? At the library?
Here in Literatura. Now, hurry and get up. I hear some things.
What's going on?
The Queen of Hearts is stealing books. You're the only one who can stop her.
Why is she stealing books?
Evil does all sorts of things.
Why me?
Because you were sent to save us. Find the weapon that will defeat the queen. But be careful. The heart soldiers are everywhere.
Who are you?
I'm Sherlock Holmes, the world's only consulting detective.
I'm...
Arthur, yes, I know. I also know that you hate reading, which is ironic because you've been tasked with the single-handed mission of defeating the Queen of Hearts.
How did you know?
It's written on your face. But don't worry about it, Arthur. You'll figure it out. I think I know the cause of your anxiety. Don't make a sound.
Not so fast.
We weren't going fast. You're going quite slow, in fact. See, you're catching on already, boy.
My name's Arthur.
Yes, I know.
Arthur?
Yes?
The Arthur? The Arthur who's going to take down the Queen of Hearts?
Yes.
Boy, am I glad to see you.
Yeah, but don't you work for the Queen?
Yes, but by force. If I didn't work for her, she'd cut my head off. People here in Literatura are fun and peaceful, but can't have fun with her as Queen.
You know how to defeat her, then?
Yes, but if I told you, she would cut my head off.
Would you allow us the guest, then?
Sure. There's only one weapon that can defeat all evil.
And is this weapon kept by a very special woman?
Yes, indeed.
And is this woman known by her title only and not by her name?
Yes.
Thank you very much. I think we can handle it from here. And there's no need to tell the Queen about us. And we won't report you to her for your treasonous thoughts.
Thank you, sir.
When you go beyond this door, you will meet the Lady of the Lake.
What is she going to give me?
The only weapon strong enough to defeat the Queen of Hearts. Courage, Arthur. We're all counting on you.
Are you the Lady of the Lake? I need to defeat the Queen of Hearts. I was told you can help me.
This is Excalibur. It can defeat all evil with one swipe of its blade. It will protect the wielder from harm, so long as he is pure of heart. No go, Arthur. She's near. This is your chance.
Off with his head! Aren't you listening? Off with his head, I said! If you don't do it right now, I will take off your head instead! You can't kill me with that sword, little boy! You have neither the strength nor the will!
People are counting on me. I have to do what I must.
One last time, soldier! Off with his head!
I most respectfully refuse.
Off with your head first! No!
Place.
Well, I changed my mind.
That's good, sweetie. Let's go home now. You're taking all those?
Yep.
That's awesome.